Well, good morning and welcome to Emily Ann Roberts Day. That has a nice ring to it, doesn't it? Well, we all know that this is a very special day, but as I was thinking about today, when we get down the road here a few days, weeks, months, years, and Emily Ann's career continues to skyrocket, we're going to look back on this day and remember this was an historic day. So remember, you were here on this very special day when Emily Ann Roberts came to La Follette, Tennessee. Right when this was announced, I had a few people ask me, well, why are you doing this on a Monday at 11 a.m.? Well, it turns out that they let Emily pick the day. Emily said, hey, I'm going to get out of school. Emily, I love the way you think. We're here today to present Emily the key to the city of La Follette, and no better person to do that than the mayor, Mayor Mike Stanfield. Mike?
Hey, I just want to thank everybody for being here this morning, and I'd like to introduce one of my council members. This is Ann Thompson and our state representative, Dennis Powers. Thank you. But, you know, it's such a beautiful day, and I'm so proud that Emily took some time off to come out here to La Follette to do this for us and the people. And I especially want to thank People's Bank of the South for sponsoring this. And this is what it's all about. This little girl is going to go a lot of places in her lifetime, and we want to wish her the very best. And I would like to present Emily with the keys to the city and a proclamation declaring April 11th is Emily Roberts Day in the city of La Follette. Emily, would you come here, please?
Thank you.
When they first told me I'd give her a key to the city, I went over here at Sherman's at Smith's Hardware and got a small key. I didn't know it was a little big key, so I want to thank David for the key. And this is our proclamation, Emily. I'd like to read this to you. It says, Key to the City, presented to Emily Ann Roberts, Proclamation. In recognition of your demonstrative talents in the field of music, I, Michael R. Stanfield, Mayor of the City of La Follette, Tennessee, and on behalf of the City Council, proudly present you this Key to the City, declared this day, April 11, 2016, as Emily Ann Roberts Day in the City of La Follette. And we just want to thank you and wish you the very best, and God bless you and your family.
Thank you so much.
Dennis? Now, let me introduce you to our state representative, Mr. Dennis Powers. Dennis?
Thank you, Mike, and thank you, everybody, for coming out today. I want to thank, I know the Reynolds family has done a lot to put all of this together, and we really appreciate Emily for coming out here, for using her God-given talent. I also want to thank my favorite teacher back in high school, Mr. Jerry Dagley, Algebra 1, Algebra 2, Geometry, Advanced Math, Basketball coach, and he's my golf coach. Carolyn Woodward was a close second, but she threw me out of class one time, so Mr. Dagley won the award, and we love him, and most importantly in all, he's a brother in Christ, and we thank him for being out here today. We want to thank Emily and Mike Stanfield, first of all, too, for doing such a great job with the City of La Follette and having put all this together, for Ann and everybody on the City Council. We really appreciate it. And Emily, we want to thank you especially for coming out here. This is my hometown, born and raised here. Remember going to the Cherokee Theater when you only had to pay a quarter and get a baby Ruth for about that big on Saturday morning, and walking down here and just love the town, love the people. I'll always be in La Follette now. Got my colors on today, orange and white. So I appreciate you all being out here. Emily, thank you so much, and thank you for using your God-given talent, and we really appreciate you being here today, and we're honored to have you.
Thank you. I told Dennis if he starts talking about Jerry Dagley, he's going to tell all of us his age.
Yeah. That's true.
Hey, we were almost in diapers when Jerry taught us, Dennis.
Yeah, now look. Right.
Easy, David, easy. But listen, let me turn it back over to James Freeman. James?
Oh, here you go. All right, you go, James.
Thank you. I'm going to leave somebody out, but we do want to mention Johnny Burge and the folks with the La Follette Parks and Recreation Department for being a big part of this today, People's National Bank, and of course the city of La Follette. Only my mother probably screamed and shouted at me more than this next fella. I'm the introducer of the introducer, my old basketball coach. Now, there was a time that he left me as the coach. He was hired away by People's Bank of the South. He finally came to his senses and came back a couple of years and finished coaching so I could finish high school. But he's one of my heroes. He's always been someone who has set a bar high bar for me, and he is somebody I've always looked up to. He's going to introduce his potato patch kin, Emily Ann Roberts' great uncle, Jerry Dagley. Coach, come on up here and tell us about Emily Ann, how she's connected to Campbell County and your family.
Well, I found out I've got a lot of former students here. But I'm proud of them. They've a lot of guys that's done a lot of good things. But I want to start off by thanking all the people who did this. On behalf of our family, this is a wonderful day for the bank. Appreciate everybody in the banking staff that did this, for the mayor and the people in the city of La Follette, and just everybody that's involved. And I also want to appreciate Jim Freeman from the radio station, who's doing the emceeing today, and I didn't scream at him very much, but I want to do a little introducing. David Reynolds told me, he said, now be sure that you pin Emily Ann's roots to La Follette, and so they definitely are. Emily Ann's grandmother was my sister, and she was from a family of eight. We lived in Grantsboro, a small little house in Grantsboro, but we was taught God's values, and I'm thankful for that. And I want to ask, I've got four of my sisters, and Apache, you're a sister. I've got four sisters and a brother that's here on the front row, and I'd like to ask you all to stand just for a minute. Thank you. But then I want to go back and talk about Dorothy, our sister, who is Emily's Nana. She called her Nana. She was very special to us, and she was so proud that she got to sing a little bit with Emily before she passed away a couple years ago. And that's where we think Emily got her singing from, is from her grandmother. And she was a good singer, and we are so proud of Emily. But I want to introduce some more people. I don't know where they are there, but I want to introduce her parents. Kelly, Tom, where are y'all? Raise your hand. And over there's Tom. And she has a sister, Abby, who wasn't able to be here with you. We're very, very proud of that whole family. So at this time, I have the great honor to introduce my great niece, Emily Ann Roberts. And there's three big things that I want to say about Emily. First of all, you can see she's a beautiful young lady, and you have heard her. She's a talented young lady. And I told her, most importantly, through all this events that she's been going through and all the fame she's got, she has stayed rooted in her Christian faith, and I am so proud of that. So at this time, I want to introduce the runner-up in last season's Voice. And to us, she's not a runner-up, she's a winner. But I want to introduce Emily Ann Roberts and claim her as my great niece. Come on, Emily.
Hey, y'all. Oh, my goodness. I am so overwhelmed. This is absolutely incredible, and I'm so thankful for everyone who is a part of this today and got this together. I'm so overwhelmed and so happy, and I'm so glad that I've been able to meet some of y'all and shake your hands and tell you thank you. And if I haven't, then thank you so much to every one of y'all for your support and just the love that you've shown me. I'm so thankful for it. I'm going to sing a little bit and then I'll talk some more. But I'm sure y'all would rather hear me sing than talk. I'm going to do an old Johnny Cash song to start out. I hear that train a-coming, it's rolling around the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since, I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, now don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. And when I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Well, I bet there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I knew I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. So much. All right, well, I'll tell y'all a little bit of how I'm connected to here. My Uncle Jerry kind of talked about it, but I would love to talk about it too. So La Follette has always been like such a special place to me because I would come out here with my family on Christmas and 4th of July, and for any type of family reunion, we'd be out here, and it was just so special, and we would go back to the place where my Nana and all my aunts and uncles grew up, and it was like time stopped, and it was always just such a special time, and I know that it's always going to be so precious to me, and that's why this is so special to me to be here with y'all today. But my Nana sang, and we would sing some old hymns together a lot, and so I'm going to sing a song that we would sing together, and if y'all know it, I would love for you to sing along.
I don't know about tomorrow, just live from day to day. I don't borrow from its sunshine, for its skies may turn to gray. I don't worry o'er the future, and today I'll walk beside him, for he knows what lies ahead. step is getting brighter as the golden stairs I climb. Every burden's getting lighter. Every cloud is silver line. There the sun is always shining. There no tear will dim the touch the sky. Many things about tomorrow I don't seem to understand, but I know who holds tomorrow, and I know who holds my hand.
Thank you. All right. I'm going to do a Tennessee Ernie Ford song, if that's all right with y'all. This is called 16 Tons.
Some say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood, skin and bone. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store, yeah. Well, I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons a number 9 coal, and the straw boss said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Well, if you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men did it, and a lot of men died. One fist of iron, the other a steel. Well, if the right don't get you, then the left will warm. Will you load 16 tons? What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.
Thank you so much. Well, so I'm going to do a fun song that I haven't done in a really long time, but on the way up here, my dad was like, you should do this song, and so it's a really popular song. I don't know, are y'all familiar with Kelsea Ballerini? She's really hot on, like, the radio right now, and this is a fun song that my parents told me to do, and if everybody here knows how to say, hey, then you know your part. And my mama and my Aunt Kathy and hopefully my daddy, who know when to say hey, they'll let you know when to say hey. Hold on, let me make sure I know how to do it. Okay.
it's you. That ain't no secret. Hey baby, what's your status? And tell me, are you trying to keep it? Well, they can all back off, 'cause I know what I want. And while I got your attention, did I mention, if you got a kiss on your lips that you're looking for somebody to take? Hey, if you got a heart that ain't afraid to love, ain't afraid to break. Hey, if you got a Friday night free and a shotgun scene, well, I'm just saying I ain't got nowhere to be. So baby, I'll take whatever it is you got to give. Yeah, I'm calling dibs. So if you got a kiss on your lips that you're looking for somebody to take, if you got a heart that ain't afraid to love, ain't afraid to break. Hey, if you got a Friday night free and a shotgun scene, well, I'm just saying I ain't got nowhere to be. So baby, I'll take whatever it is you got to give. Yeah, I'm calling dibs on your lips, on your kiss, on your time. Boy, I'm calling dibs on your hand, on your heart, all mine. Yeah, boy, I'm calling dibs on your lips, on your kiss, on your time. Boy, I'm calling dibs on your hand, on your heart, on mine, yeah.
That one was for my mama. That's her favorite song. All right, I would love to do a Merle Haggard song. I'm such a huge fan of his, and I'm sure if y'all are fans, then you know what happened earlier this week, and that really breaks my heart, and this is one of my favorite songs, and so hopefully y'all know it too and recognize it.
Wish I were down on some old blue bayou with a bamboo cane stuck in the sand. But the road I'm on, it don't seem to go there. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. I wish I enjoyed what makes my living, did what I do with a willing hand. Some would run, nah, but that ain't like me. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. The way I am, it don't fit my shackles. The way I am, reality, I can almost see that barber dancing. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. The way I am, it don't fit my shackles. The way I am, reality, I can almost see that barber dancing. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. I just dream and keep on being.
you. All right, I'm going to do one more song on guitar. I think. Okay. And hopefully y'all know this one. I want to get y'all singing a little bit. So this is a like a combination of I'll Fly Away, I Saw the Light, and Will the Circle Be Unbroken. So if y'all know these, I would love for you to sing along.
I wandered so aimless, life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. Will the circle be unbroken? By and by, Lord, by and by, there's a better home awaiting in the sky. Just like a blind man, I wandered along. Worries and fears I claimed for my own. Then like the blind man, the God gave back his sight. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. And I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Well, I was a fool to wander and stray, for straight is the gate and narrow the way. Now I have traded the wrong for the right. Praise the Lord, I saw the sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
Thank y'all so much. All right, well, if y'all watch the show, or even if you didn't watch the show, I'm sure y'all know this song. It's a really fun one. And so I would love for y'all to sing along. Hold on. Let's hope we don't have any technical difficulties with my cell phone.
Cup of ambition, yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the street, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by, it's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they'll never give you credit. Step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. You're in the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make up of ambition, yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the street, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Hey, working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they'll never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5, yeah, for service and devotion. You would think that I would deserve that promotion. Would you move ahead, but the boss won't seem to let me.
Fun. I don't think I've had this much fun since I was on the show. So thank y'all. Y'all have just made my day. Thank you.
Let's stand up. Emily Ann Roberts, ladies and gentlemen. Now let's bring on the president of People's Bank of the South, Mr. David Reynolds. David, where are you? There you are.
We want to thank everybody for being here today. We want to thank Jim Freeman for doing the great job emceeing. Of course, my old my calculus and algebra teacher, Jerry Dagley, the mayor and city council. We want to thank them, the Parrott Brothers Band for providing the musical accompaniment, the speakers and the PA, pyro shows for the great fireworks, and most of all, Emily Ann Roberts. Thank you for making this a special day, Emily Ann. Thank you. Everybody have a good time. I think she's going to sign a few t-shirts and pictures as long as we can get her to stay. She's be right here. Thanks for coming, and I want to let everybody know next year about this time, we're going to celebrate 100 years for People's Bank, and we want everybody to watch for the future. We're going to have a big party here. Maybe not this big, but it's going to be great next year. We'll be 100 years old. Thanks for being here, Emily Ann.